great salt leader of India. You are the ruler of one of the oldest countries in the world, with history stretching back almost 10,000 years. A spiritual country, India is the birthplace of three of the world's great religions, Hinduism, Buddhism, and Jainism. It is a passionate land of music and color, and it is a land of great wealth and grinding poverty. For centuries, India was divided into kingdoms who fought constantly with each other and against outside invaders. In the 12th century AD, India was conquered by Muslim Turks. In the early 17th century, the English arrived, and through a combination of shrewd diplomacy and technological superiority, they conquered your fragmented country. England remained in power for some two centuries until, driven out by a rising wave of Indian nationalism, a peaceful rebellion unlike any before seen in history. Gandhi, your people look to you to lead India to even greater heights of glory. Can you help your people realize their great potential to once again become the world's center of arts, culture, and religion? Can you build a civilization that will stand the test of time?
Im Namen des großen deutschen Volkes heiße ich euch willkommen.
He who destroys a good book kills reason itself.
Shalom aleich. Ana darehush.
Pourquoi?
So team. Not its mineral rights.
Anukhash.
Es wäre in eurem Interesse, dass ich... Es wäre in eurem...
Be cool, Rabbi.
فتاو يهون كوز بايتشن هو Te saluto.
The whole earth is the tomb.
Thank you.
ይህን ሁኔታ አስብበት። እኔ እንደማ ይህን ሁኔታ አስብበት።
Salve.
Drinks the water I shall give him, says the Lord. We'll have a spring inside him, welling.
Thank you. نكخه.
بكل ربي وفيق.
Thank you.
The merchants and the traders have come. Their profits are preordained.
ענוק חשב דיבר, וואי.
Es wäre...
Education is the best provision for old age.
Es wäre in eurem Interesse, dass ihr dieses Angebot sorgfältig prüft.
When you realize how perfect everything is, you will tilt your head back and laugh at the sky.
بكل ربي.
أنك חשבתי.
Es wäre in eurem Interesse. Es wäre in eurem Interesse.
ين هنيتا سبب
النقخة النقخة
Es wäre... Thank you.
Nishna Muslim e.
It is the newspaper's duty to print the news and.
ענוק חשב דיבר וידעתי. תיסופה, לת...
Thank you.
ين هنيتا سببت ان يندم
Poco offero, a te considerando. Poco offero, a te considerando.
Es wäre in eurem Interesse.
ענוק.
Joyfully to the breeze, Royal Odysseus spread his sail.
Es wäre in eurem Interesse.
ענוק חשב.
Yep.
נשנה מזלים איתי, זנה אני...
ين هنا يتعسب ببت
Es wäre in eurem Interesse. Deutschland.
Experienced the same heroes and comedians and singers. They were giants. John Henry said to his government, a man ain't nothing but a man. And before I let your steam drill beat me down, I'll die with a hammer in my hand.
Thank you.
Winds and the waves are always on the side of the ablest navigators.
ענוק חשב דיבר, וידעתי. תיסופה, לטה.
פוקו, פרו, אתה קונסידרנדו. נון.
Es wäre in eurem Interesse.
Discover beauty. All else is a form of waiting.
ענוק חשב דיבר, הוא היד...
Es wäre in eurem Interesse, dass ich...
Thank you.
It is well that war is so terrible, or we should grow too fond of it.
Es wäre in eurem Interesse, dass...
recht.
Es wäre in eurem Interesse.
נשנה מזלים אית.
דייב.
Hier nun.
Thank you.
Hoc offero a te considerandum. Certo, non.
Anouk.
Es wird. Thank you.
ענוק חשב דיבר.
Wars may be... Thank you.
Es wäre... Es wäre in eurem Interesse, dass ihr...
Thank you.
Give me your top.
Thank you.
Men like bullets go farthest when they are smoothest. Alert. Es wäre in eurem Interesse, dass ihr dieses Angebot sorgfältig prüft. Thank you.
ענוק חשב דיבר וויד.
بكل ربي وفي قلام ثنا ش...
ين هنا يتعسبب Thank you.
Es wäre in eurem Interesse, dass ihr dieses Angebot sorgfältig... Was nun? Vorwärts.
And homeless.
Thank you. Thank you.
Was?
Only within the moment of time represented by...
Es wäre in eurem Interesse, dass ihr dieses Angebot sorgfältig prüft.
triumphed over your foes through the art of diplomacy. Your cunning and wisdom have earned you great friends, and divided and sown confusion among your enemies. Forever will you be remembered as the leader who brought peace to a weary world.